When we were discussing this at high school, I said, when I'm taking, the rest of the high school will take. But today, it is quite surprising that some people, members of high school, they walk up sleep. Have to let people know they have to be protected. When I was reading the newspaper this morning, you know, I saw Oyo State, you know, they said we have not given a single shot of the vaccine. So they recorded zero for Oyo State. Well, now, we at least have one. And for the states that have taken in their thousands, we always say that not be the man we first call police, now in the win case. So, they can be ahead. We will surely overtake them very soon. Yes, I ordered for sterility test. Even some people that are very close to me, you know, because they were shading me on the social media. Even though I said I have low tolerance for physical pain, I have high tolerance for emotional pain. So if they like, they can shade me as much as possible. It won't do anything to me. They said, why did we do it? Well, we did it because when I ask questions about the origin of the vaccine, they said the batch that was sent to Nigeria came from India. I mean, it's not that I don't like India or I don't believe in their products. But the handling, you know, they said this thing should be stored at a particular temperature. I wanted to validate that the vaccines that we'll give to the people of your state have been correctly handled, and they have not been affected. And we tap our two labs here, the virology lab and the biorepository lab, and they all came with the same result, that the vaccine is good and proper for the consumption of people of your state. And it didn't take me 24 hours after that to accept and agree to come for this exercise. So on this note, I want to thank the first our international partners and also the health family in Oyo State. You've risen to the occasion. You have always been there to do your work. COVID-19 was better handled in Oyo State than most states in Nigeria, thanks to your dedication. And also remember our first meeting, even before this vaccination. You know, we were discussing around the registration, the online registration, and in Oyo State, we rightly pointed out that there are data that should be available on the online platform. And we said, okay, if the people at the national, if they have designed theirs and we feel it wasn't adequate, then we decided to design our own local one. And it didn't take 24 hours before the national copied the real estate and they upgraded their own. So we will continue to set the pace here in Oyo State. And I want, on this note, let our people know that the process is open, is simple. You don't have to bribe anybody to get vaccinated, and we will continue to monitor the process. We know 127,000, you know, is nothing in terms of when you compare it to the number of people that we have to vaccinate in Oyo State. But we'll continue, getting whatever has been given to us, and where we need to augment, you know, and go on our own to buy, we will do it when we get to that point. So have confidence in the process, have confidence in your government, and have confidence in the health family in Oyo State. Thank you, and God bless you.